Hello to all my subscribers and whoever else happens to stumble upon my page. It is Tuesday, July 16th, almost 1 a.m. I just wanted to rant a little bit because that's what my page is about after all. My rant for tonight is that it's really irritating when people judge other people by the way that they look. I get judged a lot because of my pierced lip, because of my gauged ears, and it doesn't even bother me the fact that they can judge me, think that I'm not qualified for a particular type of job, or whatever. I can understand that, kind of. It's not right, but I can kind of understand it. But what bothers me is when people are like, oh, she listens to rock music, and she listens to heavy metal and headbanging shit. That's not me. So, I mean, mostly I listen to rap and hip-hop and actually everything, so, you know, don't judge me just because I have, you know, bigger holes in my ears. It doesn't mean I have a hole in my brain and I can't think, you know, and I can't make my own decisions and I can't be unique and original. I also have 6 tattoos. Does that mean that I'm going to be, you know, a bad person? No, not at all. So that's really the rant that I wanted to go on, I guess. So, I guess I'll just wrap up with this song that has been stuck in my head all day. It's by Future and Kelly Rowland. It's Never End, and I absolutely love this song, so I hope you enjoy it too. I got all the questions, you got all the answers. I done took your heart, boy, held it up for ransom. We don't want to never end, we don't want to never end, we don't want. Oh, never say never. From the day we got together, I thought it'd be forever, but baby, oh, you showed your true colors. I can't believe you played me and let you meet my mother. Oh, you are now with my brother, my significant other. You know I still love you, but baby, oh, boy, you make me so mad. But I just come right back, it's like I can't get over you. Can't get over you and the things that you do. So I don't want nobody but you, baby. So, hope you enjoyed it. Check it out on YouTube, the full song. Future is amazing, and so is Kelly Rowland, of course. So, hope you all have a wonderful evening, and I am off to bed.